House personnel. First aid tent located just east of the reserved seating area behind the ground display, the aircraft display area. Hopefully you'll not need the first aid tent, but if you do, they're there to take care of any medical needs that you may have this weekend.
Look somewhere.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah.
if you're on the field as we approach high noon with...
Now comes Jim Franklin in the Waco Mystery Ship over the top now and allows that Coca-Cola Mystery Ship to sink to the ground. 10 feet now. Now 8. Now 7. Now 6. Now 5. Now 4. 4. 4. And he cuts that ribbon.
Line now in the
over the top, down on that 45 degree angle, rolling it out. Completing the Cuban apron, show center. Pulls out here. Goes for a little bit of altitude. As Bob Hoover now tours the line, he sticks back in his lap now, pulls it straight into the air, executes the snap. And there's the Lobshawak, the tumble, nose for tail, tail for nose, out of control. And now, the worst configuration any pilot can get into, the flat inverted spin. There it is, a maneuver that's carried many pilots and their planes all the way to the ground, or the water, whichever the case may be. Sergeant Paul Jackson with the WMMS Buzzard. We'd like to thank them for all their support here today as Paul comes in at another 1 foot dead center landing. Has a tremendous amount of concentration as the man on the top wing, Johnny Kazian, is equal to another Waco mystery ship without having the benefit. Us being down here and the Earth coming up to meet you. Imagine going through upside down the half Cuban 8 turnaround that Jimmy Franklin in the cockpit has just been over through. Johnny Kazian told you earlier, in the process of forming a very successful second unit production company. We will be seeing them in a tremendous amount of motion picture work coming up. Now working right off the deck once again. Watch as Jim lifts the nose up of the Coca-Cola. Taking the advice of Coca-Cola. Sight.
In the extremity, much like a whip or a rope.
upside down, holds it there momentarily. The inverted wing waggle salute, with John now having to be lower than Jim Franklin, bending back and actually shaking hands with one another. John leaned off that top perch, went over the top of the cockpit, and actually shook hands with his partner in the cockpit, Jimmy Franklin. Catch the wave on his...
Pleasure having you.
you visit today on this beautiful day?
He's gonna go up.
Don't leave because Leo Loudenslager and the Bud Light 200 special just seconds away from takeoff. Remember, we still have.